Riding on a plane for the first time ever. Going to visit Grandma Sue. Mom let me sit by the window. Wow, what an unbelievable view. Flying through clouds with mountains below me. The buildings and cars so small.
Canyons and lakes, this is poop. Fields.
I was amazed by it all.
No.
Mom, I tapped her on the knee. I pointed to the window and I said, you gotta see. But she just wouldn't look and she grunted at me. Cause Mom was busy on the phone. First time going to a hockey game. And whoa, I really loved it a lot. There were checks and dekes and saves. And our team scored on a penalty shot. I tried to show my dad. I tapped him on the knee. I pointed to the ring and I said, you gotta see. But he just wouldn't look and he grunted at me. Cause dad was playing on his phone. Sometimes when I think about our future, I only see billions of ghosts. Aliens come and destroy us all while we're checking our Facebook posts. The aliens will joke to each other that when our civilizations fell, we were all still staring at our little phone screens and texting LOL. It's the grown-ups. The grown-ups.
Hypnotized. The bottom-line drones. And oh no! The bodies not just did you see? And then
what can I do when I'm just a kid to make the grown-ups see what's going wrong? We could hide their devices or throw them all away, but they'll just buy a billion more before too long. There's nothing we can do. The phone that I just got is really cool, you gotta see. There's games and apps and weightless
stuff.
Well, now I'm playing on my phone.
Say, do it. I got the. Oh, what's that fast?